So the Schusters move into what used to be the Harrington house. Meanwhile, Betty gets extremely jealous when she sees Allison dancing with Rodney at the after party. But then Michael asks Betty to dance with him and also dances with Claire. And that is all I can tell you about the next few weeks of Peyton Place.
How the heck do you know all this?
They send me the scripts. I need to see them. It's my job.
I can't believe Connie goes through with that wedding.
It is a surprise, I agree.
What more do I need to say?
Eddie!
Doug, you remember us.
Jim and Dennis, glad you can make it.
I can't thank you enough for waiting.
Don't think about it. You've been unwinding as Mr. Crane ruins Peyton Place.
Perfect. Well, let's get to it. Roger, thank you.
I'll be on my way, but first, victory lap! Come on, go on, Pete! Crane!
Jimmy Olsen!
Wrap it up quickly, gents. We have an after party to attend.
Thank you, Roger.
Is everyone set?
That's one word for it.
Joe, you didn't start without me, did you?
No, Don. I would not do that.
Okay, everybody ready? So, live cereal. Delicious. Crispy. And it's got a big name, you know. And I know you want to associate it with health, but that's not fun. Joey? You know what? I got it. Look, there are sweeter cereals than this. But I kept thinking about, you know, nostalgia. How you remember something in the past, and it feels good, but it's a little bit painful. Like when you were a kid.
That's the truth.
And life, that's a scary word to anyone at any age. So how do we make it fun? Eat life by the bowlful. Little kid, big bowl, big spoon. Kids see the giant bowl of cereal and they smile because, you know, they'd eat a box of it if they could. And moms see it and they get this twinge of how little their kid still is, even though they have to deal with life. Get those two together in a market and I think we're gonna sell some cereal. That's all I have.
Well, I think if you'd invite us into the rest of your company, we could build a Saturday morning TV show around the whole Quaker Oats family.
In fact, it could be called the Quaker Oats family.
I like the bowlful, but I think it's kind of smart for regular folks. You know, the irony, I guess.
Children will get the picture. Moms will get the irony.
Yeah, but when I go back to Chicago, all they're going to want to hear is a slogan. And I don't think this is going to cut it.
Well, why don't we let Don work that over? We can either talk on Monday if you're staying the weekend, or we can come see you in Chicago.
I got it, Pete. How about life is just a bowl of life cereal? Life is sweet. Enjoy the rest of your life. Cereal.
Don, they're not expecting you to do this right now.
Give me a second. Life. The reason to get out of bed in the morning. Life, the cure for the common breakfast. Life, its sweetness never ends. Life, eat it by the bowlful.
Oh, there you go. Cure for the common breakfast. Love it.
It's got the health angle. Life makes you feel better. It's got protein. Very nice.
That dog will hunt.
Wonderful. We'll get that put together for you.
Should we discuss media?
I can keep going.
I think we got a home run. We don't need to take up any more of your time. I know you have some celebrating to do.
I don't know what to say. This is the most fun I ever had in New York.
Anytime, fellas.
Very good, then.
Roger, I'm done.